For a quicker workflow, you can set up various email templates for your account. Click Settings and head over to the Email Packages tab to get started. Here you will see all of the available email templates. In order to start editing your own templates, you will need to create your own email package by clicking on Custom Email Packages. Click Add More to add your own package. Add a name for the package and click Apply. Please note that you can also duplicate any of the packages if needed. To begin editing the email templates, select the email package you want to work in, then hover over the template and click the pencil icon. Various templates will have different editable fields. For example, in the Gallery is Ready template, you can edit the email subject, title, message, footer message, and link to gallery. Once you have created and edited the email packages, you can assign the package in the Gallery Setup tab of each project. You can also toggle between various packages once you are composing an email. For example, if you are composing an email for the main client, you can use the drop-down menu to select your email package. Now, you are ready to start modifying your email templates.